stay in the city, man.
Why is that?
Intruder alert! It's Spider-Man! Taking aim! Taking me down, Spider-Man! Put down your weapons! Knock him! Stop resisting!
Bring it down!
Go ahead. Try and get up.
Get him!
Active credits engaged!
of contact!
Taking a shot!
Okay, had to keep the reactor from hurting anyone else and shut it down for good.
You've absorbed a lot of new form.
This isn't gonna give your kids three up.
Never gets easier.
Lab's powered down. Upstairs is your way out.
Be something useful in that computer.
Rocks on rock stars. How cool does it feel to be building the future every single day? Huh? Well, it'll feel a lot less cool if we get shut down because of an ill-timed leak. Information security is vital to our survival, so from here on out, we'll need all employees to surrender phones, laptops, any other communication devices upon entry. Cool? Good. Remember, we're here for you.
Now that Krieger's in prison, I wonder if Roxxon's gonna be there for him. Oh, whoa. Glad I didn't land in the middle of that.
No, I figured you'd have enemies as Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah, they're way more corrupt than I thought.
Between you and your uncle, I guess messing with Roxxon runs in the family. I'm just along for the ride.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon. Underground is hanging around here for totally normal, non-criminal
Today,
reasons.
I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and sleazy bars. Supposedly, Wilson Fisk has been trying to destabilize Harlem in order to make it cheaper and easier for him to acquire properties. All from behind bars! Now, you all know my distaste for conspiracy theories. If there's proof, I will be the first to condemn malfeasance. But until that happens, it is poisonous irresponsible and wrong to repeat such baseless and inflammatory claims. That's the kind of behavior I'd expect from someone like Spider-Man. Several people have told me enjoys a destabilized neighborhood himself because it creates more crime and thus more opportunities for him to make himself look good. So, let's be careful what we say and stick to the facts. Okay, people?
My gosh.
Watch it! Whoa!
You can be split. No solo recibió lo que se merecía. Esos cabrones nunca debieron haber traído.
Keep up this momentum after we break rocks.
You here for the crazy Spider-Man? Well, you're not gonna kill me.
Not even Spider-Man can handle this.
Maybe I should leave a thank you note.
Reports of an out-of-control helicopter flying around. Heads up.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting. Listen, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule? Pretty cool, but that happens all day. Not at specific times. Sound of something on a schedule. Whoa, alliteration.
So I'll be Spider-Man, and you'll be the other Spider-Man. People won't be able to tell us apart. One's a little shorter than the other. Come on, this is great. What party is still
months from now? What if we buy
the costumes and a third Spider-Man shows up?
Oh my.
If I were Uncle Aaron sitting and listening, what would I hear?
Whoa!
not gonna find it over here. Pretty sure it's behind me. Nah, getting too far away. Not this way. I think it's back there.
Thanks for being a friendly neighborhood
superhero. We appreciate you.
Wow!
Pretty sure it's behind me. Nah, getting too far away. Sounds good. but probably doesn't come here at the same time every day. I'm gonna find it over here.
Creepy.
Very modern.
Not this way.
This.
I think it's back there.
Spider-Man, nice job. Jeez, you're fit.
Can't stay to talk, Spider-Man. supposed to be.
You know, like old Spidey's back? Do you guys like go out on top?
Fairy horns! That's right.
Client I met here used to take the ferry over from Jersey. Work for him was good money, but it got busted. He's how your dad found out about the problem. Not that it was me, but that a thief was making a dig in New York, and your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. I told him. He caught me.
That'd have been me. I don't know what I'd do. That can't be the only reason Dad cut him off. Not if he fessed up. It just wasn't Dad.
Roxxon and the Underground are at it again. Follow the gunfire.
Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the Underground went to war against the Magia. Yes, that Magia. The old school crime family. Back then, there was no Tinkerer, and the Underground considered themselves a new class of criminal. The young Mafia, if you will. They wanted to...
Finn upgraded her swim goggles with sonar and a heads-up display.
She never could stand losing to anyone. Especially me.
Marked a robbery for you. Prisoners are holding up a store.
My work here is done.
Friendly neighborhoods picked up an unfriendly weapons deal happening nearby.
Oh, scared the hell out of me.
Whoa, 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 whoa. tech parts, a fave.
Watch it.
Hey, Gloria. Just checking in. Things all good at Feast?
Firing on all cylinders. Indoor plumbing truly is a modern miracle. When you coming in to volunteer, kid? Got coffee that needs pouring.
Good thing I've been practicing my form. You still got a Wednesday afternoon shift? I'm meeting up with Haley.
Target's on your back, Fireman!
I think our call dropped. Anyway, coming in to pour coffee soon?
Good thing I've been practicing my form. You still got a Wednesday afternoon shift? I'm meeting up with Haley that day. Maybe we can both stop by.
Ah, kid, I see how it is. Trying to look good for the ladies. I approve. Yeah, I'll keep a spot warm for you both. See you next Wednesday.
See you then. Permiso, Spider-Man
is
coming
that
through.
For you for Christmas, Spider-Man.
What? Use this.